checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. System checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch. seconds. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. Circuit's definitely looking better than it was a few minutes ago. If we just move a bit more of that standing water, we might be able to get onto the intermediates. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Stop left. Immediately, or we will be penalized. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. To shift up through the gears earlier, they think it'll save fuel. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Thank you. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Racing again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap. Deployment and burn some of this energy. Gap to teammate ahead is 4.9 seconds. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Looks like the weather is going to dry up in about 5 minutes. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. At the end of this lap. Mm. Please stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Is a second a lap faster, 1 second. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Gap to teammate behind is 7.4 seconds. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Front is 1.7 seconds. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Don't forget, box this lap. The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Laps of fuel remaining. Is 3.1 seconds. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.